horses in Mongolia are very different than what we're accustomed to in the West. They're very fast, they're very tough, they have very, very high endurance, and they want to go all the time. And the good thing is, there's only one word that you need in Mongolia for a horse to go, and that's two.